Just a slight delay. Chris Helfer just slightly held up there for trial number eight. Good to see him out there, though. He's better off being out there than anywhere else. Much more healthier. Trial eight. Isn't that right? Drawn the pole. Myla Joy. Number three, four, Kick It Sister. Number five, Key Defender. And number six is Nick's Pick. Stand by. Trial number eight about to get underway. The arms are back and away and from out wide. Nick's Pick showing good speed. And Nick's Pick works to the front from in second spot. And settling down was Myla Joy. And third around him was Kick It Sister. And presses forward. Then followed by back in the field. We have settling worse in midfield was Key Defender. And the other one on inside was Isn't That Right. Heading up towards the top of the home straight and Kick It Sister, who held up the start of the trial, is now pushed forward and is going to work to the lead. And Kick It Sister with Chris Alford in the bike leads the way. 8.1 the lead time and Kick It Sister out in front. From Nick's Pick second and third was Myla Joy. In fourth placing was Key Defender. It's last of the main group and about 15 to 20 metres away was Isn't That Right. 30.4 the first quarter and they swing out of the straight with 900 metres to travel. And Kick It Sister leading the way from in second spot was Nick's Pick. In third placing was Myla Joy. Fourth, Key Defender, and last of all at the rear of the field was Isn't That Right. 31.6 a second quarter, 63 the half. And the front runner is Kick It Sister leading the way. Kick It Sister from in second spot, Nick's Pick. In third placing was Myla Joy, then came Key Defender, and coming to the outside was Isn't That Right. 500 metres to go. 8.1 the lead time, 63 was the half, 62-63, and they go up past the 400-metre mark, and out wide, Myla Joy wanted to go via the Cape, because in front was Kick It Sister. Myla Joy, well, Greg Sugars hasn't had a good day, has he, at the trials? He's had horses go all over the shot for him. It's coming down the outside. It's doing a Vandercross. Myla Joy out wide on the track. It's coming down on the outside fence. Back on the inside was Kick It Sister. It's Kick It Sister, and Kick It Sister scores. Second placing going to Myla Joy. Greg Sugar certainly had his hands full there once again today. Third was Key Defender. Fourth was Nick's Pick. And in came back last of all, Isn't That Right? 30.6 and 29.2. A mile rate of 21.6. Good performance by Kick It Sister. Nearly missed the trial. Chris Helford got caught up in a bit of traffic. Nearly didn't make it. But he got there with number four, Kick It Sister, second placing to three, Myla Joy. Did a pretty good job considering it covered an extra 30 to 50 metres on the outside fence. Third, number five, Key Defender. Fourth was Nick's Pick. And fifth, number one.